Hello guys, welcome back to XML Gaming, and this is the UAF story mod for Call to Arms. So this is a mod that follows the story of the UAF, as they are just made out to be the bad guys, but apparently there's more to them. Well, we shall see. So this is Arrival. Bashir and four CIA operatives get airdropped to meet a rebel leader. King fuels the civil war in Iraq to make money, and the US are about to lose control of the entire country. To end this, Bashir and four CIA operatives are sent in to destroy him and his kingdom. Okay. Well, we'll see. Guys, why are we not sending the army to invade? Oh shit, I forgot. They only gave me the mission briefing. We are not sending the army because we want to minimize the risk of us starting World War III. Hold on, what? World War III? They had an alliance with the Soviets, but it ended when the USSR collapsed, and now they have talks about having a new one. Oh, okay. Therefore, we have to attack them from the inside and make sure that the alliance isn't worth it. And then we will invade. Okay, I hope everyone's having a good weekend. Hope you're all staying safe in lockdown and so on. Okay, so we've got some rebel guys here. Okay, let's pack our shit and get on. Okay, so it looks like we've got some Rangers, or possibly Navy SEALs. I think probably Rangers. Oh, there, Bashir, we have already been informed. We already have been informed about your arrival. Okay. Yeah, I think they're Rangers. We know that you and the US want to destroy the current government. Help us, and we will be able to. Will your rebels also join the new National Army? We will then support you with guns and armor. Our goal is to fight for democracy and to protect the people from the insane king. If your vision shares the same goals as the rebels, then yes. So by the sounds of it, the UAF started off as a rebel force, I'm guessing. Just keep in mind that you must not segregate the Sunni and Shia people. A new army must be a united one. After receiving US weaponry, we will rebound the rebellion as United Arab Forces. Yeah, there you go. Okay, I agree, but you have to help the rebels to capture the army base. We have reinforcements, but we have to attack the Royal Police first and to clear the path to the base. Okay, that can be arranged. Yes, we will help you. This is the beginning of a glorious friendship. Okay, since you're American, still gonna fight and show us how to attack the police. Alright, let's do this. So that's the police station. Do not have a weapon. Right, well, we'll have to get Bashir a weapon at some point.
Weapons hot!
Let's go.
Weapons got your back. Good job, everyone.
Okay.
Reporting in.
Clear out this building.
He's down.
Okay, we've got a couple of pistols and RPG. Enemy behind it.
I got your back.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. They've added some audio. Nice. Alright, where's Bashir? Come on, Bashir. You will pick up. You take the RPG and the AKS. And the AKS.
Checking in.
There's an enemy behind here somewhere. There he is.
Pull yourself together. I got him.
Cool. There you go. Police station attacked and destroyed. Where's that fire coming from? Our infiltrator has probably blown his cover. Nice. We have to attack another position before attacking the base. Okay. Oh. Well, that sounds like vehicles, doesn't it? Alright, but just wait here a second, because that sounds like vehicles on their way. Huh. Well, it's getting louder. There we go, scene. Is that Humvee? Nice. Alright, let's get rid of that. And you can pick up that PKM. Bashir, let's go. You're with us. Good hit. Shit, no one. Get advance. Screw it. Sometimes you put it down. Is that Humvee taken out, is it?
Good job. We're all going home tonight.
Now, what have we got here? We got any...
I'm with you.
RPG gunners, maybe? Just rifles, by the looks of it.
Check in.
Yeah. So we have to attack here? Yes. We've still got some AT capability. We've got a AT4 there. Okay, so we're pulling in some reinforcements now. Habibi, what's going on? Are you ready for the attack? Yes, Kir. Yes, we are. And don't shoot the Americans. They're our best Habibis. So yes, sir. Here we go. That's more like it. Nice. Okay, so we're gonna move them up to here. We've got recoilless, Tushka, and so we've got two Tushkas and a recoilless. Okay, let's move over to the road. So we have two full squads and a third sort of undermanned squad. So this is a military base, so let's advance. Dushka, recoilless rifle, second Dushka.
Yep.
Infantry. One there. There we go.
Cover.
Light infantry.
Yes.
Move in.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, so let's push in. With the 2nd Infantry Squad pushing on the right. Vehicles, we're going to push in as well. Team. So what were they? Well, I think they're just down the CIA offices, okay? Okay, so we're advancing now onto the HLS.
Yes.
Oh, no, we just went back. There we go. Is that it? Yes, there we go. We've attacked the military base. We've taken the military base. The start of the UAF has begun. Okay, Bashaya and 4 CIA operatives were ordered to defend the harbour, but the attack was worse than expected. With nowhere to go, they have to fight for their lives. Right, okay, so we have a defensive mission now. We are defending the harbour. This will be interesting. Clearly the formation of the UAF isn't going brilliantly well. Loading textures, come on. Guys, don't forget as well, hit that like and subscribe button, and also spread the word to your friends as well if you think this is a game that they could be interested in. You can pick it up on Steam Store. It's free for the base game, but that doesn't include much. If you want all the different campaigns and nations and single player and all that sort of stuff, you need to buy the, I think it's Platinum or something like that. On the way. What's that? Terrorist targets eliminated. Shall 3-4 over. This prick just slipped through our air defences. This rubble can be good defensive structure now. They'll use it definitely again. Wow. That sounds good. You call this shit air defences? Bombing us, bombarding us constantly, so it's working at least for, to some degree. I hope it doesn't. How do we get out of this shit? We don't want to get destroyed by planes. Situational awareness, 101. Where are we and what's going on? These destroyed buildings can still provide enough cover for the army and can be an unexpected place to attack them from. And the rebels still must have the 50 truck. Cover it in smoke if you have to. This village will probably be overrun, so don't focus on it. There's nothing we can do about that. The only thing we can do is talking to Haidar and staying to fight. This is so fucking depressing. Let's meet Haidar. He might have something for us. Go see Haidar. Oh, for fuck's sake, have I lost him already? And he's there. So I'm guessing he's added new audio to the mod.
Checking in.
Here.
Because some of it's hard, some of it's not. What are you doing here? We're staying to fight, let's do something about it. All of us are veterans and know how to fight. Let's combine our knowledge and lead the rebels to victory. So we're gonna take it over. Oh, they got me in balls. Oh, balls. Okay, so we have Shaggle. Alright, let's get everyone together.
Checking in. Reporting in.
Objective. Stay alive.
Reporting in.
Like Tropic Thunder. Survive! Well, let's get on the ship actually. I'm trying really good. Prime position for us. Oh, someone's phone just rang. Oh, it does. My men are surrendering. What should I do? Stop fucking surrendering. Okay, this is a really good defensive position. This provides really good sort of open arms of fire. Oh, here it comes, that BMP. Defeat their first attack on the battlefield. I mean, wow. Certainly try. Where's it going? Get some barricades up and provide a little bit of extra cover. Not going to provide much cover from that ETR, but BTR's moving up. That's what we want. Just hit him with a RPG. Oh, someone else is in instead. Fed action now, baby. Okay.
Yep.
Right, we're doing well here. Thank you. Get in. Oh, missed him. Missed him again. Balls. Let's take out this first attack. Really? First attack defeated, it's gotta be. Unless you have AA that doesn't want to actually attack. They crashed. Oh shit.
Lighten them up!
Some more reinforcements. Hello, Commander. What do you want? Anything? Men? Machines? Nasty words? Ooh, T-62. I mean, that's all T-62. Fine. Tanks. Where's our T-62? Oh, shitballs. Where's our tank? I need the tank. What are we supposed to do with that tank? Oh. I don't know what to do. Really don't know what to do.
Checking in.
That was a close one.
There's a tank looking around this all somewhere. Jesus.
Way to ventilate that target.
Take out the infantry first. Tank without infantry is a sitting duck for other infantry.
Tango down.
Do with the tank actually advancing.
Reporting in. Checking in. Got one.
Another tank around here somewhere. Around that corner.
Alright.
This might cost us a SF gun. But it might get us a tank. Oh shit. There we go. Right. We
covering
took tank. One RPG. Let's see if we can't do a little bit of damage.
Thank you.
take out the crew one at a time. Oh shit. Ooh. Ooh. Blitz.
Attack it, get down! He's done!
Oh, fuck me.
Let's go. Reporting in. Checking in.
There we go. Oh, ship
on me.
Whew, right, nice. We took out their attack. Oh, we took out their armor. Which is kind of the biggest risk. But we need some first aid kits. So, just check these guys over. Some Molotovs. No first aid kit, so Jesus.
Reporting in. Reporting in.
Not one first aid kit, really?
Reporting in.
No one. No one's got first aid.
Checking in. Reporting in.
Oh, wow.
Checking in. That's a solid copy.
I'm really surprised.
Reporting in.
Alright, we've won. Was that it? Really? Oh, okay. Cool. Guys, I'm going to leave this one here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, guys. And don't forget to stay safe as well during this quarantine. I'll see you later.